for surgical correction of this slipped vertebra with the canal narrowing. Again, the term is a degenerative spondylolisthesis with spinal stenosis. We have to stop the motion of this unstable segment, and we have to open up the spinal canal so that the nerves are no longer compressed. We do this with a procedure called a decompression and fusion. And depending on the age of the patient and the activity level of the patient, we may simply do a fusion from the back, or we may do a fusion from the front and the back called a TLIF. We're going to talk about laminectomies and fusions. There are patients who have stenosis, as you remember, the narrowing of the spinal canal, and an associated degenerative spondylolisthesis, which of course is the slipped vertebra. If they have enough slip and the narrowing of the canal, we need to open the canal and we need to stop the motion of the vertebra, and this is how we do it. You will notice that these bars are here to stop the motion. We put then the bone graft in here to create the fusion. So you can see that this area has been opened up surgically, and that will allow the nerve roots, which live within the canal, to freely transgress through this area out to their normal anatomic exits.